Hi everyone, Miss Heather here from O2B Kids. Today we're gonna go over Tendu. Tendu means to stretch. So you're gonna stretch from all the way from the top of your legs down through your toes. We'll do them to the front, which is called devant, to the side, which is called à la seconde, and to the back, which is called derrière. I'll also give you some helpful tips on how to make sure your tendus are looking great. We're gonna start our tendus from first position. Make sure that your weight is in the balls of your feet. Your inside leg is going to be your supporting leg, so that's the leg that we're going to keep our weight on. And our outside leg is going to be our working leg, so it'll be the one that is moving. So when we go to do our tendus to the front, devant, you're going to make sure to press that heel forward as you slide that foot out to demi-point, then to a full point, then demi-point, and use those inner thigh muscles to squeeze it back in. À la seconde, you're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna keep that heel pressing forward into that demi point to a full stretch point, back to demi point, using these inner thigh muscles to squeeze it back in. When we do derrière to the back, you wanna make sure that your hip bones are staying lifted as you're pressing that foot back. And you wanna make sure that that heel is pressing down and just your big toe is on the floor. You don't want to get that pinky toe down there, just that big toe. And then you're going to use those inner thigh muscles to squeeze it back in. So let's do a combination together. We're going to prepare our arm up and out to second. We're going to do three tendu devants to the front. One, and two, and three. Then we're going to do a nice little demi-plie. Then out to à la seconde, one, pull it in two, pull it in three, and a nice demi-plie. And now derrière, one, reaching that toe all the way behind our bun, two, and three, nice demi-plie. À la seconde, one more time, one, and two, and three. Nice demi-plie. Then we're gonna come up to relevé. Let's do a nice little balance. And then we'll open up and finish. You guys can do that on your right side, and you can turn around and do it on your left side. If you don't have a bar at home, a chair works just great too. Now that we have our combination put together, let's try it to music. Thanks for joining us to do tendus today. Keep practicing and keep dancing.